Hey guys, it's the Grinch Project, and I am playing some Prototype 2, and I'm having loads of fun. I mean, this game's amazing. I've been playing all day, ever since like 2. And I do plan on recording every mission and every side mission I do. I just played this by myself first so I get used to the game. Amazing. All the freaking moves and the tendrils. I think I'm saying that right. They're pretty cool. Sword is way cooler than it used to be. And this new ability called the, what was it, pack leader? I like that. As soon as I get this mass bar completely full, though, I'll show you the full upgraded version of it. Tell them to attack that and see if they actually do it.
Over here.
On the left. Calling these beasts right here. Fully upgraded, you get 4. It's pretty cool. These are awesome. I like ripping people apart. And there's a bio bomb. Spoiler alert. Well, I'm gonna get someone with spoiler alert already. crowded space, and then I'll show you the Devastator fully upgraded. I'll do it right. Not really a good spot so far. I like that move a lot. I also like the wolf pack, even though you don't really you control them, kind of. Not really talking about in the fighting, do all the work. This game's just amazing. I like how you can have mutations. Awkward. Oh god. I No. Tired of him playing this so much. Enjoyed it though. I'm enjoying it. I'm kind of close to beating it. No feeling. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Like, favorite, and subscribe.